Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 391 of Fallout 4. Last episode, we found Strong, found Rex, got a bobblehead, top of Trinity Tower. We also, I jumped off Trinity Tower with my power armor, and I dare say it was fucking amazing. Oh my god, I actually got the 29 frames there for a second. Yeah, Trinity Tower has a frame rate problem when you look off the top. God damn it. But we gotta go down if we want to continue this, I suspect. So, Hancock, get your butt over here. Come on. Come on. Okay. Let's hit that button.
So that whole milk of human kindness thing, that's from Macbeth. I thought I could civilize these savages by teaching
them. Go away, Peter.
Strong here believes it is the secret to human power. So he wants us to help him find it.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to shoot people. I
shall uplift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night.
Go away, bleeder.
Parting is such sweet
stuff. Hey, I got some.
Make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. So wise, so young.
But the loot.
They say do never live long.
Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace the sour adversity, for wise men say it is the wisest course.
I can hear you.
They're like making me miss loot. Because the.
Stopping. Why is it stopping? We're all going to die, aren't we?
They're making me stop and miss loot. Because they're making me kill things. I want the loot. Hey now.
Going to die. No.
That's the
worst fighting, human. Strong and pressed.
Okay, I don't want to kill Strong or anything like that with the explosive shot, but I honestly want to loot shit. I think this is like a different area. Yeah, I don't recall seeing this. Oh, let's loot this. Can't loot this. I don't recall seeing this before, and there's another lift. I wonder if we have to use that. Well, damn. The other... what the hell? Look at this shit. Look at this texture shenanigans. So that, I am assuming, is Diamond City, and half of it turned to potato. Like, half of it's visually missing. Yeah, I don't think I can get up there with power armor. I'm sure I can press this button. Let's save and do it. Yes! Strong, you have to wait. Hancock, you were like up in my face. This is far too slow. We're gonna like just jump off and he's pout. Nah, I don't know if I can do that because I think like we might lose this dude. Okay, we better stop here or I'm gonna jump off. I'm jumping off. I don't give a shit.
You're here. You're here.
No, if I have to load the quick save, I will.
Today.
I'm actually kind of curious to see if I press the button down there if that dude teleports. He's shooting. Cool. Okay, so I know this is not what I'm supposed to be doing. It's like never what I'm supposed to be doing, so we'll load that one save. But yeah, you know, it doesn't look like it was worth it. I didn't know if there's anything back there. There's like barely anything on the Saber Mutant, so I'm not gonna press the button. We'll just go the way we're supposed to. Hey, it was worth checking. To the power of saving, it was worth checking. Alright, well, let's go use the lift here and see if that dude teleports. Fusion core warning, we're at 25%, so nobody's here. Oh, did I loot this? I don't think I did. Looks like I did. If I press this, will that Rex dude TP here? Oh, he TP'd. Okay, yeah, weird. Hey, buddy. Is that not a headshot? We threw the grenade. Good shit. Yeah, miss all this stuff. Feels really sad, man. That's the sound of the Super Mutant. What the fuck? Look at this shit. Super Mutant's in like a different place and we're able to shoot him. That's awesome. Don't you shoot at me like that.
Awful brave. Real stupid.
What? Yeah, stupidity does that. Would you peep around the corner? Here, have one of these. I got him too. Oh, I gotta get your face. Right through the hole in the wall. Fucking destroyed. Through the hole in the wall. Poor guy. There's all that loot, though, that we're missing. Man.
Are we there?
Are we finally down?
Rex, yeah. Human talk too much.
Oh, hey, this is the place where we landed. Or not where I landed, but where I walked to, and I was like, what? Remember the edge? Yeah, okay. And then this is, you don't need to use the elevator to continue onward. Oh, well, interesting to see the way this place tied together. them frame rates, though. I know I keep mentioning it, but it's really weird. I hope it's not bugging too many people, because I really notice it. There's nothing I can do about it. It's the game, but it ain't the computer. It's just the game. Everyone's awful quiet right now. I'm just kind of like following these dudes. Maybe someone gonna say something here? Hey, Hancock, you just TP'd down here. You coming, Rex? Get Rex to safety. Talk to Rex Goodman.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
What were you doing up there?
I was attempting to teach those super mutants human culture, trying to civilize them. I thought if they could just experience the majesty of Shakespeare, it would change them forever. And who better to open their eyes to the wonders of the bard than Rex Goodman, the foremost actor in the world today? Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now,
I think the rad's got to his head.
Excuse me? I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Strong, oh, it said Strong is available to your companion and something else. I didn't get to see it. Damn it. Maybe it was the Trinity Tower thing? I don't know. But, yeah, why would you try to teach Superman Shakespeare of all things? They can barely understand, like, anything. Let's talk to Strong.
Go find Milk of Human Kindness with Strong.
Why do you want to find this Milk of Human Kindness?
Milk is secret to humans. Macbeth say milk make humans strong. Stronger than super mutants. Strong find milk. Drink milk. Make super mutants stronger than humans.
I think you're not understanding what he said. Okay, not yet, but soon?
Not yet, but soon.
Hurry. Strong no like waiting.
I'm assuming that's...
Strong,
I'm assuming, yeah, we're gonna have to, like, do this and then tell him to
yes,
go somewhere.
I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
This looks like the start of a seriously good time to me.
No fun. Milk of human kindness is business.
I'm a little interested to see the way this all pans out as I bring Strong with me to miscellaneous settlements throughout the Commonwealth. Like, what they're going to say. It's like, yo, dog, there's a super mutant following you. What? kind of thing. Let's send him to, if I can, Hangman's Alley, because I need to go there. So Hancock will go there. Does you carry... You're Strong, you're a super mutant, but you use a rifle? I figured he would have used, like, a sledgehammer or something. Okay, Hancock's going to... Whatchamacallit? Hangman's Alley. So it'll be a matter of time before Hancock TP's there. There's no point in trying to loot him and then dump all the loot off on Strong. So I need to get my ass all the way back to Hangman's Alley and drop things off. So I also would like to be back up on the roof of something for convenience sake, because that way I don't have to worry about alleyways and stuff. I quite literally just fly there. I hear more gunfire. I would seem to be onto something. Somebody over there. So yeah, that was really cool being atop of Trinity Tower and jumping off. The frame rates were a little bit whack, but I mean, just imagine the draw distance and the things that the game was trying to do. But yeah, that was interesting. And it's interesting now that we have a super mutant companion, I want to see, like, the interaction between people. And just, like, as I do quests and stuff, and people are like, yeah, your companion will interject during certain quests. Like, what Strong would say, but what the people would say about Strong, it's like, you have a super mutant, they kind of eat people, and he's following you. Like, what's going on there? Should be fun. How close are we? We are almost there. And I need to eat and drink, and it's becoming nighttime, so it was a good thing that I made that pit stop beforehand anyway, to eat and drink, because I probably would have been tired if I just kept going. And I don't want to be tired, because then your character bickers all the time. Fusion Core is getting pretty close to dying. I also really have no sense of where I am when I'm up on the roof. I mean, I know I'm next to Diamond City, but I don't really know exactly where Hangman's Alley is from here. Because I can't really see shit from up here. All I see is rooftop, and it all looks exactly the same. They're all super generic. Yep. Yep. I think, however, that is Hangman's Alley, because I recognize that doorway. Alright, well, let's get our AP up a little bit. There we go. I'm interested to see if just people say anything with strong following me as I walk to a settlement. Like, he gets super mutant attacks on settlements, and I walk in with strong. Okay. Well then.
I guess the bombs didn't hit the city for some reason.
If only they hit Preston in the head. And this will probably require some sleep. What the fuck? I told you Preston was twisted. He's supposed to be up top harvesting things. He's harvesting the concrete, guys. He's learned a new science. Teach me, I need concrete. Anyway. Let's get out of the power armor, drop some stuff off. We'll have to loot Hancock. We'll sleep. You know, things of that nature. Gotta take care.
Too weak to carry everything.
Shut up, Strong. I will be definitely giving Strong Krem's Tooth. That seems like a no-brainer, considering he's a super mutant, considering the weapon, original suit. Oh, damn. Considering that he is a beastly super mutant, but the weapon itself is so very good, it just makes sense to me. So meat, blood packs, Danny Boy Apple, Deathclaw meat. Pretty much gonna look for the stupid stuff we may have picked up here. And I'll have all the stupid stuff that Hancock's gonna have on him, too. Mutant helmet, that's uncooked. Steak, we're still keeping. Razor grain. Stingling meat. Sugar bombs. Okay, that's most of the stuff out of the aid category. Ammo, what do we got? 10 to 10mm, 50. 45 we're using. 38 and 308. Gotta get rid of this stuff. Fusion cells. Okay, so that makes that look way better. And now it's basically a matter... Oh man, it's so smooth over here. Out this here, part of town. It's like buttery fucking smooth. It's this part of the city that has always been a killer. Over here, it's generally been kind of like right here. It's just so, it's such a hub of things.
Keep a sharp eye out.
Yes. Let's go sleep. I love how his light works. No, Preston, we've had that talk like 12 times. I love how his light works. I should give everybody minor touch so I know where every settler is. They just glow. Can I go up these? I don't know why I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck on something. Can I go up the stairs that I always go up? Thanks, game. Let's sleep until morning, and we'll see if Hancock gets here. I might need to sleep a little longer. It's happened in the past where it's required quite a few nights of sleep. But we'll get Hancock here and loot his butt, if you know what I mean. Starlight Drive-In successfully defended itself. That's what I figured. Somerville suffered damage from an attack. And that's some bullshit, and that's going to be stupid because I bet any money we're like missing people here now. But what's going to happen is I'll have to repair stuff. Somerville is one of like the better defended places too, which is just silly.
Seems to be growing well.
That's a bit annoying. But yeah, I mean, I was kind of up in Trinity Tower and meh. We'll get there once we go back down south, and I may just go repair it. We'll see. I don't know, but it does suck to see that they actually, I think it's the first time a place actually lost an attack, especially...
Pretty impressive.
A settlement I know was very well defended. What's pretty impressive, my peepee? Is that what you're talking about? Might as well loot the stuff while we're here. Hancock, I don't see him. I don't hear him yet, but I haven't really gone and looked. Strong's sticking to me pretty well.
Is this a better time for that?
Preston, talk? We've talked to you 14 times. I will not stick it in your
this
pooper.
Like
I hear. I hear Hancock. I will not let you stick it in my pooper, and I will not stick it in your pooper. It's like, that's just how it's going to work here, man. Enough. We keep friend-zoning him, and then he keeps asking for more. It's like, Preston, please. You're attached to the fucking hip. Hey, Hancock. Hey, buddy.
Yeah? Hey, Hancock.
Look who it is. We heading out again?
Nope.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Yeah, of course.
He's like bummed out.
Here, that's look who it is. Heading out again?
Nope.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Yeah, of course.
He's so bummed about it. So he still gets his tricorn hat. That's his, but we keep Krem's Tooth.
We had a good supply of clean water.
Bitching about water? Did we actually get too many people? I'll check here in a sec. So all of this stuff I could bring back to one place. Everland Station if I really, really wanted to. Man, look at that high-speed shredding minigun. I think it looks fancy as fuck. I'm sure that sells for a pretty penny. RB Krem's Tooth. It's funny, Strong's like this huge super mutant, and we're gonna give him a little dagger. A little machete kind of thing. instead of like a giant sledgehammer. We could give him like the super sledge thingy if we really wanted to, but I still think Krem's tooth is going to be one of the better things. Emma, wow, he had so much 5mm on him. Oh my freaking god. That is absurd. So if Krem's tooth on me, what else is weighing me down? Nothing really.
Got work to do.
Strong, where you at, man? No, don't tell me we lost Strong. We found Hancock, but we lost Strong.
Oh, man, they built him to last, didn't they?
Guys, either Preston's up top and his light's shining through the wall, or he's invisible, or he's inside the building. And I have seen an NPC go inside the building before. That was really strange. I think he might be up top, and his light's just glitched out. Okay, he's just up top. Hey, you.
Hey.
What?
Hey, let me talk to you, dammit.
Yo, Strong.
Don't say yo. Human. That hurts.
How are you feeling about things?
Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
What's on your mind?
Not time to be careful. Best to just keep moving.
Just curious what you're thinking.
So much walking. Want to do more fighting.
How's it going?
Too many streets and buildings. Sometimes Strong get confused.
How are you feeling about things?
Human buildings break easy. Very weak, just like humans.
What's on your mind?
World is bigger than Strong knew.
How are you feeling about things?
All smashed up around here.
Anything you want to talk about?
Humans all look funny.
How are you feeling about things?
Humans talk too much.
I'm just curious.
So many humans. Not many super mutants.
What are you thinking about?
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat.
Anything you want to talk about?
Humans, super mutants, freaks. Very busy around here.
What are you thinking about?
Strong want to smash something.
What are you
thinking
about?
Human is like other humans. Smart but weak. Strong stay with human for now.
Okay, well that's that.
A lot of folks would travel with a ghoul, even one with my kind.
I'm not with a ghoul. I'm with a super mutant.
That place is nothing but trouble.
You ready to get this show on the road?
You okay there, man? Okay, and before I misspell it, but I shouldn't misspell it. Let's keep the dash, obviously. I believe is what they wanted me to call it, and that's actually why did a caps lock? That was really weird. Like updated to caps lock, then it resetted. But if you don't understand the reference, shame on you. Google it; you'll find it. But it's a good joke because it's a radiation weapon that explodes. Now I gotta go give this thing to Strong. I kind of got distracted with all the dialogue that we had with him. Still need to eat. Still need to drink. Hey, hold still.
Hey,
you. Ooh, you have ammo. You don't need ammo. Oh.
What do you need?
Okay. Okay, that makes more sense. He had a rifle. I wonder why he picked that up. No rifle for you, dude.
What needs
heads up.
What? Why you no equip? Equip. What? Why can't I tell him to equip that? He can equip an assault rifle, but he won't equip Krem's tooth.
Pushing.
Heads up.
Strong can carry a lot.
I wonder if that's an actual thing. I don't have the option to tell him to equip that. Can I really not make him use Krem's tooth? Look, yeah, look at that. He won't use Krem's tooth. That fucking sucks. What? Damn, dude. Well, I guess you're going to use a sledgehammer until I find Super Sledge, or maybe I get the Deathclaw Gauntlet thing. I can't make him use Krem's tooth. That actually really blows, because that thing's a beast. Man... Why on earth?
I'm sure I've got something you need.
What? I have no idea.
Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
Her inventory reset. There we go. Fusion. We got 3 fusion cores to work with. And more importantly, did yours.
Hey there. Looking to buy?
Totes.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Here's what I got.
See if we got that concrete stuff. Yeah, his inventory reset. He should be good. So let's see. Do we get the lookup failed? Ceramic copper. Shipment of concrete. All right, so we're all good there. Let's sell some junk. Why can't I give him Krem's tooth? No, it's so sad. Okay, well, let's get rid of some garbage first.
And I think I'll bring some more things over to... What's it called? Not selling that. Oberland. I keep forgetting Oberland's name for some reason. You know what? Bring out the heavy hitters, missile launchers. We'll scrap some of that shit. Never-ending 10mm. God, I wish I had never-ending on certain other weapons. Oh my god, all those pipe pistols. Okay, let me give you these. Oh, hold on. Do I have the fusion cores here that are poopy? Crappy fusion cores. No, I don't actually. Strange. Hey, talk to her. That was weird.
For a weapon?
Nope.
Sure.
No, don't lie to her.
What you'd like.
Do I have the crappy fusion cores on me? I have a crappy fusion core, but it's not the crappy fusion. I guess I deposited them. I don't remember. Any hoodles. Let's see. Missile launcher. That's actually not worth as much as I thought it was. Give me your three fusion cores. Other missile launchers. I guess because they don't have any mods on it or something like that. Let's just shift this trade in my favor. Pipe auto pistol. All the boards. All those. Man, I might need to get more. Yeah, I definitely need to get more things out. Well, hot diggity damn. Make sure we didn't give her anything we shouldn't have. Looks good to me. I would have thought that would have been enough, but she has 100 caps left over, and we ain't doing that. So, let's see here. You're garbage. All this is garbage. Oh, yeah. And the reason I'm not pulling the combat rifles out and, like, the big stacks of things is that I figured I'd put, like, huge stacks of things on strong. Trait. Everyone's talking to me at once. Put huge stacks of things on strong, have them take it over, and we'll drop trade it kind of thing. And you have nothing else that I want to purchase, so it's just a matter of, oh my good golly god. A matter of evening out the trade with you, ma'am. Can the batons get me there? It can. I'll take some 44 to even that out. Boom, you have a single cap left over. Nice.
So, you ready to...
I think I need more things to trade this dude. At least I think I'm capable of giving more crap. Ooh, caps. I still haven't invested, which I know, that's a thing I should do. I probably really should do that. heavy combat armor, all the harnesses, they're garbage. That's a lot of garbage right there. We'll see how much of that's worth. So many unique things in here. Wow, 32 leather chest pieces. Holy fuck. Let's trade with you, man.
You want to do some trade?
Yeah, hurry up before I break my legs.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Hurry up before I break my legs, dude. You are giving me all of your concrete. And out of sheer curiosity, how much is this worth? Let's see, apparel. All the leather. Wow, 400 something bucks in those. Here you go, man. It's not really worth that much, but it's kind of nice getting rid of all this stuff. Silly amounts of items. Trade's almost there. Have a crappy weapon or a crappy thing to trade with you. A pipe rifle. A single pipe rifle. That means I can pull back some of these things. How much do I need to take? 3 caps. You're pretty freaking cheap. Close enough. Good enough. I have all of his concrete. He has 11 caps to his name. There's no sport to spill in. I can invest in these people, but real fast. Let's drop the crap off I don't need. I'll keep the big stacks. Those things, because we're gonna go revisit with all this concrete. Because now I know for a fact I can finish off the. I hate when that happens. I right and left clicked at the same time on accident. I'll have to put that back on. But I know for a fact that I can finish up the walls with the stuff that I have. So fusion core, obviously I'm keeping. Don't need that. That came from strong ammo. It was looking peachy keen. I have the weapons on me, but we'll be giving those to strong. Before I forget, and. Yeah, that needs to be on my face. I need to protect my dome, hence the name Dome Cover. So 7 of those pistols. I had a lot of something else. The combat rifles, for example. Pipe rifles. Those are things I'll drop on the ground in a big stack, and maybe I'll put it in a container. I'll have strong loot. 16 pipe pistols. Good enough. I don't have a container on the ground, and I don't want to do... anything silly, like drop on the ground and have it disappear. So let's do a good filing cabinet. Put all the crap in there. That way we know he's looting it. And we can keep an eye on it. Those pistols. I have some extra weight on me and I'm not sure what it came from. Not sure. Oh, I brought it's the fusion core. You know that explains it.
Hey.
One that ends here.
Grab anything useful.
Go over here, Strong.
Check it out.
I wonder if he has an increased carry capacity compared to other people.
See if there's anything
considering
there.
What he is. Kind of doubt it.
Grab anything useful.
Strong will get it done.
Holy fuck. Maybe he does, or maybe it just wasn't that heavy. Picked all that up. Okay, so quick save. Everything's peachy keen. I want the power armor for what we're about to do. Because building, getting up top. Preston, this is not a good place.
We help.
They have like three places they could come after us, or above. I mean... what the hell is everybody so paranoid about? Strong disliked that. Does Strong dislike when I hop in power armor? Because if he does, he's going to have to get the fuck over that whiny baby bitch. I'm going to be using power armor a lot, you dingleberry. God damn, that's weird. I should have eaten, but... drank, but we're going to Oberland anyway. So I'm hoping this is everything we need. And yes, I know, again, I didn't invest, but I'm not going to worry about it yet. I'll worry about whenever I'm actually selling a lot of things next time, I think. Oh, hello. Level 2 scavengers. Strong, do you like when I kill things? Does that tickle your fancy? Okay, he TP'd me. That was weird. You are twitching. Well, if anything, I can drop the stuff over there. He's a robot. He doesn't have brains. Anything, I can drop all this crap over there and scrap it. Get some settlement size back. Now I'm addicted to that fact. That's going to cause me to just, like, destroy every settlement I have. It's going to be weird. Is it a Protectron that's hostile? You appear to be hostile. Why are you hostile? Meanie. It's your fault for turning around trying to kill me. Your fault. You dead now. But guys, does look like it is time to wrap the episode up here. Episode 391. Can you believe we are almost at episode 400? It's actually a little crazy to stop and think about. But yeah, episode 391. We got Strong. Hancock's dropped off there. It's kind of weird. I don't have Hancock anymore. I might pick him back up when I go do some quests in Good Neighbor, because a lot of that I think will be related to him. And we might get some interesting dialogue. I mean, maybe I might even pick up Hancock on my way back, because we're going in that direction. We'll see. But with all the stuff we have now, I want to go build, finish up the rest of that, and I'm kind of also interested to see like all the dialogue Strong might trigger with some people, because they're like, yo, what? Super Mutant? That's weird. But guys, again, episode 391. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.